Let's get through this.
I'll handle it.
I'll take you on.
I'm not going down. I'll protect my family. Let's go, Donna.
Let me help you.
battle's only just begun!
Surprise!
Everyone, how good!
How terrible!
How dare! Let your fighting spirit burn!
Burn!
Let's have a spin!
I'm coming right now! Please, use this!
This is it! I'll get you!
I'm blushing!
Wow, that's good!
They're still coming.
Situation report!
Wait for me! Doki Squad struggling! Doki Squad struggling!
Rotan!
Doki Squad even! Doki Squad even! Stay down!
I'm coming!
Let me help.
Stay down.
Coming your way.
I'm on my way.
Ambush! Ambush!
Let's run
the aggressive time!
That's impressive.
They're still coming.
No! All right, let's attack now. Battle record!
You guys
battle
are all right!
Doki Squad!
Battle record!
Now,
let's give it our all!
The end.
I'm not going down!
Bring it on!
Finish this!
Please watch over.
And 3 is ours!
Be careful!
I'm joining in!
Finish this! Take this!
The barricade is under attack!
Bring it on!
Don't be squat even! Don't be squat even!
Don't underestimate me!
Take this! Take this!
Batter apart!
Good!
Doki Squad struggling! Doki Squad struggling!
Come on, just a little more! Take this!
The end!
I don't care!
Hold on a second!
Be aggressive!
I'm coming.
Take this!
Believe in your weapon.
Take this!
Are you alright?
Alright, let's start fixing it. Don't let him break it again. Hey, hold on a second.
Surprise again!
Don't let him break it again. Well, you're welcome.
Hey, we did it!
Yes, great job!
Decent, I guess. This is perfect!
Hmm. Yes.
What's wrong?
Okay. Transporters should never reveal their civilian identity. But you have helped me greatly. So I figured you should know how I got into this line of work. The Tribaldo family have operated as transporters in society's underbelly for generations. For that reason, some consider my family to be inheritors of a dark legacy, and I've always resented my father for choosing to continue that legacy. One day, when I was barely 10 years old, my father and I got into a fight, and I ran away from home. I was young and had nowhere to go, so I ended up living on the streets. I was out there, shivering in the cold, when an elderly couple found me. They ran a small orphanage and took me in. There were lots of kids from different walks of life at the orphanage. New kids, myself included, could only see despair in their futures, seeing the hopelessness in our faces. A couple brought in a street performer for us. When the show started, our eyes lit up, as if someone had cast a spell to put smiles on our faces. After watching that show, I began to idolize street performers. So, when I came of age, I set out to become one myself. If I'm being honest, I don't know if I was ever cut out for it. But I just loved seeing the kids respond to my performance. Years later, after I had garnered some fame as a street performer, I happened to stumble across my father. He was in an alley, lying on his back. I could tell right away his wound was fatal. To this day, I still don't know if he recognized me beneath the clown makeup. He entrusted me with his cargo before breathing his last. Such is the fate of those who dwell within society's dark underbelly. As for his cargo, it appeared to be some sort of contraband. I decided to fulfill his dying wish and delivered it for him. The recipient of the contraband turned out to be a back alley doctor. However, the contraband itself was medicine to treat a spreading disease. I later heard that it was used to treat the kids who came to watch me perform. At that moment, I learned that people could still do good, even within society's underbelly. I also learned from the doctor and my father's journals that my family had influenced events throughout history. That's when I finally understood my father. And I could not stop crying. From then on, I set out to create a new legacy for the Tribaldo name. Sounds like me. I have trouble sleeping if I don't set things right. I've been that way ever since I was a kid. If I hadn't told you all that, I wouldn't have been able to sleep tonight. Anyway, that's my story. Let's keep helping each other. too.
Aha! There you are, Adol and Hummel. What are you guys doing up there? It's super suspicious.
Perhaps it's time to climb back down. Adol, let's keep helping each other until the end.